Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Nadine Izzati binti Muhammad Haimi. I am a BCom student from Diploma of Pharmacy intake April 2020. My matrix number is PC04200073. Today, I will review a song for my communication English assignment, which is Because You Love Me by Celine Dion. Because You Love Me is a song recorded by Celine Dion, written by Diane Warren and produced by David Foster. Because You Love Me was released on 20 February 1996 as the first single in North America, South America and Asia. Meanwhile, it was released as second single in the album on 29 April 1996 in Australia and in May 1996 in Europe. Because you love me, mainly captures the attributes of a person who has been a support and pillar in someone's life. The song could possibly be addressing a lover, a very close family relationship, especially parents, or even a good friend. This song describes this person, which is you in this song, as someone who has helped us in a bad time to correct us and to keep us from making mistakes. This person also gave us joy and pushed us to pursue our dreams. On the contrast, we as a receiver felt this person had shaped us into who we are. From this song, we can see that this person did everything that we can do to our fragility. They also give us faith that we needed to reach for the sky. Basically, this song wants to honor someone who has helped us for all the time. This song means a lot to me. It reminds me of what my parents had done to me before I was born until now. It also reminds me to whom that had me to be who I am now. For me, in this song, this person in this song, for me, I will always appreciate their existence in my life. I hope you enjoy this song like I did. That's all for me. Thank you and assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.